All right, these are the elevators at the Trump International Hotel in downtown Washington, D.C. Interesting buttons there. Not sure, I think these might be Otis elevators. And it looks like it's this one, yep. Look in the mirror, who do you see? Hi! Alright, now we're gonna go down to one. Watch the number going down.
Floor one.
That's the first floor. Now we're gonna go up to, see, eight's locked. But you have to use your key.
Floor one.
And now we can go all the way to eight. Here we are at eight.
Four, eight.
Mirrors everywhere. All right, so now we'll go down to one again. And I'll get the cab to you. Again, look in the mirror, who do you see? Hi! Nice flooring. Look at these nice handrails. These are very nice elevators. Alright, now let's see if I can send this up to 8 and we'll get the other one. Alright, there goes that one. Let's see if I can ring this one now. Look at these decorations above the elevators too. Let's see, this one is on its way down. So, good. The annunciators for both of them are over there. And this one's here. It's got a green for up, and a red for down. Alright. Go to 8. Here we are at 8. Again, mirrors everywhere. Hi! And we'll go down to 1.
4, 8. Going down.
Hi again! Just like the other elevator. Same handrails. Here's the fixtures. These are key card elevators, as you can tell, they got the RFID card locks. And we're back at 1. Stay tuned for a hotel tour of the Trump International Hotel, including a junior suite tour.